Today's demonstration is about throwing cream cheese. So, have you ever heard the expression that this porcelain crate is so wet, it's just like a cream cheese? Then, we just have to think, is cream cheese really like porcelain crate or not? So, just to prove this is a scientific experiment of the Manchester Craftsman's Guild this semester, so I will do it first. I have never done this before, so I have no idea how it's going to go. Then after that, anyone who is interested in can try it on this wheel that we cleaned it up as well as we can. So we'll see how it goes. Evie. So far, it feels like the really, really wet porcelain clay. So, what should I make? Any suggestion?
Teapot?
So when we pour the tea or hot
cream.
anyone a little bit easier suggestion?
A bowl.
Okay, let's do the bowl.
I believe she said Kelly do too. Yeah.
Oh, you should try.
Okay.
It smells so good.
It makes me hungry.
So it works.
Again, this is surprisingly easy. Easier than I thought. There were some air bubbles in it, but other than that...
Thinner.
Say ah. So. Okay. Ta-da!
Yay!
Yay! Okay, who's next?
Kelly who?
Yeah.